I've seen this place before.
Pequod Creek? We used to come here Easter Sunday for the church picnics. Until they sold it off.
Wait, this was church property?
Yeah. Church owned most of Banfield ever since Our Lady was built.
When? When was that?
Mid 1800s.
1845?
How did you know that? What's wrong?
I need to speak to Hagen. Something happened here, something connected to the church.